How are you, man?
I am analyzing the void paradox.
Let's see this beauty. Oh man. Any ammo? Immunity. What the fuck is that? Oh. Why? I don't know the mechanics with that eyes. Come on. Amo. Immunity. I don't know what about that eye. Fuck. we did it. Wow. Wow. That was wasn't that hard. Shit, the loot. Get the hand cannon. Tactical rifle. I don't know. Not handgun, hand cannon. Assault rifle I need. Processor. Equipment drop rate. Oh, and the memory. Yeah. Level 22. That's good. Some small upgrades.
Space-time fabric of the Descendant, you have been successful.
I suppose yes. Everyone thinks the dimensional wall is the only answer.
A lot of gold as a reward.
Are you saying it isn't?
A lot of gold.
As we do not have an iron heart, nothing can be proven.
You think too much. We should find a heart and prove it then. I'm pretty sure there's one in Vespers. Traces from another iron heart have been discovered in a forest in Vespers. I've already spoken with HQ. Let's discuss operation strategies. Come with me.
Okay.
I was wondering who it was. Sorry, I know you probably wanted some rest after taking out that...
New field. Amazing. Let me get that.
If there's something you need, you'll need to pay.
Under cage, what is that? What hours? Ultimate? Ooh, interesting. I can make some researches. Let's do that. Why not?
Oh, a special human child. What do you need?
And I unlock the new area, Vespers.
You're here. I thought you'd be late.
We've got a few things to do. We need to hurry.
All right. How can I help? We've received operation details.
Freyna, I understand there are specialized drones that Albion has created to find the Ironheart.
That's correct. Enzo's sending the drones here shortly.
That is excellent news. Let's begin our search for the Ironheart in earnest.
This is Enzo. I have set coordinates for the scan drone. However, all his forces have been spotted in the area. If the drone is damaged, it may make this operation more difficult. I need you to eliminate all enemies within the operation zone. These ones may not pose much of a challenge, but another force is inbound. Prepare yourself.
Stationed at the entrance. Even the Volgus know that there is an Ironheart here.
Yeah.
high-level enemy has been detected. Prepare for engagement.
Target spotted. Danger assessment, normal. Defeating this Volgus will force the enemy to retreat.
Enemy forces within the operation zone have been eliminated. Great job.
Great job. Hey! Super Mario, hello guys, TMB42, good morning, Sandy. How are you? I'm grinding in the First Descendant. Or last. What the fuck is that? Hello, doggy.
Biotechnology researcher. You can call me Kate.
Man, I'm alone.
Don't worry, I don't need anything special. I'm looking for samples from Order of Truth units. The good thing about the Order is that they have a high composition of organic matter, so it makes it easy to track biosamples. We might even be able to get data that could help us with tracking the Ironheart. If you could, I need you to help me collect biosamples from the Order of Truth. Although it pains me to say this as a bioengineer, we need to ignore ethics around how you collect samples from the vault.
I hate this quest.
Basically,
with collecting shit.
Them first, then collect the samples. Simple, right?
Because if you are solo, it's pretty hard. It's pretty hard to collect alone this shit.
Descendant, an interrupter is trying to take... No, it's trying to steal the samples you collected. Destroy the interrupter.
Man, I die. Oh my god! No! I don't have ammo. Fuck these shits, man.
There's another interrupter. Protect the samples.
Ooh, fucking hell.
And share the details with you.
Solo, to do solo these missions are pretty damn hard. Because if you collect an item and you shoot, if you shoot, you drop the item, basically.
The scan drone has been successfully transferred. If you approach it, it will recognize your receive and activate scanning operations.
Descendant, I was able to connect with the scan drone through your receive. I will analyze the geological data that has been collected and narrow the range of potential entrances.
Oh man, that mission! Thanks God, someone else joined me. Holy shit. He's done. Whee!
Damn it. The enemy has detected the waves being emitted from the drone. Must protect it so we don't lose the data.
Loading.
Defense load.
I like this handgun.
Reload.
Data acquisition at 100%. Connection to the drone has been severed. Reanalyzing the collected data.
This is Glay. I've found something.
Nice.
Meet me at the ruins outpost.
All right. How can I help? This place has been mentioned in records.
Enzo here. I've been able to expand my range to the vicinity of the ruins thanks to the data acquired by the drones and the guide. Transmitting surface
Any
analysis information
Ooh,
and intel on
weapons.
Potential entrances to a sieves.
Machine gun.
That's not far
machine.
From my current position. I'll go. Glay, I'll go. That's where the bastards from the Order of Truth have settled. I'm the only one who can withstand the toxins they use. I'll leave it to you then.
HQ will continue to monitor the situation. Should anything happen to Freyna, please report immediately.
I don't know, scout rifle, what do you... I need a green... Yeah, I use a scout rifle. But why with this scout rifle, I have proficiency 6, and with this scout rifle, I have proficiency 1. Sorry guys. With every single weapon, you get proficiency. Doesn't matter if it's the same kind of weapon. Oh my god. Outgoing heal, incoming final damage minus 4.5%. It's not bad. Oh, 39.42. Oh, fuck, only 3. Wait. Why? That's 8. I can add 4 more. Wait a second. If this one... Oh, only one medical. Okay. One resource, one battle, one medical. Okay. I don't know why I cannot add this one. This will upgrade this. Sniper, handgun. Auxiliary power. Defense 146. Fire resistance 314. Ooh, that's so damn good. Wait.
Reinforcement spotted. There's too many blind spots. Get to the top of structures and engage them from there. wave of enemy forces is inbound. Watch out.
Descendant, they aim to prevent you from reaching the entrance. Exercise caution when engaging them in combat.
Have been eliminated. Excellent job.
Good job. Defending mission?
Share the data.
Good.
Made the entrance discovered at the ruins, currently inaccessible. Freyno, what's the situation on your side?
It's not inaccessible, but I'm worried about how the Order's toxins might have...
At last, quick.
You said something? I'm sorry. You're here. It's a good thing I took...
Hey, Kate? Can you hear me?
Freyna? Yes, I hear you. What's happening? Anything I can help you with?
I overheard your comms with Glay. You're doing something with the fungus, right?
Oh, man, I hope it's done.
If we collect enough fungi, will you be able to make an antidote or antibody that gives us immunity?
Of course. Although it may take some time, it's not impossible.
Great idea. Kate, if you have any questions during production, get in touch right away.
Another assault rifle. Proficiency only 8.
You make mistakes when you're rushing.
Clay, that was over 5 years ago. I'm not the same person I was back then.
Our objective is to secure as much fungi as possible. Let's hurry. If we have an antidote or antibodies that give us immunity, the mission will become much easier.
What? Shook punch normal is the same, huh? Yep. Come on, game, give me one with assault rifle. Sensor. Level 24, that's good. Oh, I'm very close to level up. Semi-permanent plasma. That's a new